Yo, what you doing, man? What you doing, man?
Hello guys, welcome back to another script showcase video. Today I will be showcasing Dark Ray Hub permanent animation script. After executing the script, you will get a GUI like this, and there is many animations in the GUI. Once you click on any animation, and after clicking you need to move to get the animation and also reset your character for it to work better. This is a custom animation tab where you can use different animation from different Roblox bundles. This is the emote tab where you can use this emote, but there is only one emote in this tab. And this is animation editor tab where you can mix many animations and use them. So that will be all for today. Thanks for watching and bye.